20-minute full-body dumbbell workout you need right now. Thanks for watching my video. Please like, share, comment and subscribe this video. Prepare to tone all over. Time, 20 minutes. Equipment, pair of 6 to 10 pound dumbbells. Good for total body toning. Instructions, starting with the first move, complete as many reps as possible during the prescribed time while maintaining proper form. Rest where noted before continuing on to the next exercise. 1. High knees. How to start in a standing position on mat. Lift right knee up to hip height, keeping foot flexed and bringing left elbow forward while right elbow goes back. Return to standing with arms by sides, then repeat on opposite side. Continue alternating sides, and speed it up for an added challenge. Complete as many reps as possible in 30 seconds, and then continue to the next move. 2. Butt kicks. How to start standing, core engaged. Bring right heel behind you to touch right glute. Bring right foot back down to ground, then repeat on the opposite side. Continue alternating sides, and speed it up for an added challenge. Complete as many reps as possible in 30 seconds, and then continue to the next move. 3. Jumping jacks. How to start standing with hands by sides. Jump legs open, slightly wider than hip distance, while bringing hands up overhead. Jump legs back together and arms down by sides, then repeat. Complete as many reps as possible in 30 seconds, and then continue to the next move. 4. Inchworm walkouts. How to start standing, then fold forward. Keeping legs straight, knees can be bent slightly if hamstrings are tight, begin walking hands out until shoulders are over wrists and body as straight. Walk hands back toward feet, keeping legs as straight as possible. Return to standing. Complete as many reps as possible in 30 seconds, and then continue to the next move. 5. Downward dog to upward dog. How to start in downward facing dog pose, pointing tailbone up and pressing heels into the floor. Fingers should be spread with palms pressing into the ground, while shoulders push away from the ground. Pull hips down toward to the ground as chest comes up and shoulders pull back. Toes should stay tucked under, and arms stay straight the whole time. Return to start and repeat. Continue with as many reps as you can do in 30 seconds, then proceed to the next move. 6. Squat overhead press rotation. How to start standing, feet hip distance apart, toes pointed out slightly. Dumbbells should be in either hand and resting lightly on shoulders. Sit back into a squat until thighs are parallel with the ground. Drive up through heels to standing while raising right arm towards ceiling, turning torso toward the left, and lifting right heel to pivot on it. Come back to center as you sit into the squat, then stand while raising left arm towards ceiling, turning torso toward the right, and lifting left heel to pivot on it. Complete as many reps as possible in 45 seconds, alternating sides. Rest for 10 seconds, and then continue to the next move. 7. Renegade row. How to start in plank position, holding dumbbells in either hand on the ground. Pull right elbow toward the ceiling until right wrist is near ribs, then lower it down. Repeat on opposite side. Complete as many reps as possible in 45 seconds, alternating sides. Rest for 10 seconds, and then continue to the next move. 8. Sumo deadlift. How to start standing with feet wide, knees bent slightly, and toes pointed out. Arms should be straight down in front of pelvis, with a dumbbell hanging vertically in each hand. Press tailbone back, keeping back flat and head in line with tailbone as you hinge from the hips and lower dumbbells down to a couple of inches above the floor. Drive through legs to come back to start. Complete as many reps as possible in 45 seconds. Rest for 10 seconds, and then continue to the next move. 9. Alternating military press. How to start kneeling with right leg forward, core engaged. Arms should be out to the sides like a field goal, with elbows at 90 degree angles. Press right arm up until right bicep is near the right ear. Lower right arm and repeat on the opposite arm. Continue switching sides, and complete as many reps as possible in 45 seconds. Rest for 10 seconds, and then continue to the next move. 10. Squat overhead press rotation. How to start standing, feet hip distance apart, toes pointed out slightly. Dumbbells should be in either hand and resting lightly on shoulders. Sit back into a squat until thighs are parallel with the ground. Drive up through heels to standing while raising right arm towards ceiling, turning torso toward the left, and lifting right heel to pivot on it. Come back to center as you sit into the squat, then stand while raising left arm towards ceiling, turning torso toward the right, and lifting left heel to pivot on it. Complete as many reps as possible in 45 seconds, alternating sides. Rest for 10 seconds, and then continue to the next move. 11. Renegade Row. How to: start in plank position, holding dumbbells in either hand on the ground. Pull right elbow toward the ceiling until right wrist is near ribs, then lower it down. Repeat on opposite side. Complete as many reps as possible in 45 seconds, alternating sides. Rest for 10 seconds, and then continue to the next move. 12. Sumo Deadlift. How to: start standing with feet wide, knees bent slightly, and toes pointed out. Arms should be straight down in front of pelvis, with a dumbbell hanging vertically in each hand. Press tailbone back, keeping back flat and head in line with tailbone as you hinge from the hips and lower dumbbells down to a couple of inches above the floor. Drive through legs to come back to start. Complete as many reps as possible in 45 seconds. Rest for 10 seconds, and then continue to the next move. 13. Alternating Military Press. How to: start kneeling with right leg forward, core engaged. Arms should be out to the sides like a field goal, with elbows at 90-degree angles. Press right arm up until right bicep is near the right ear. Lower right arm and repeat on the opposite arm. Continue switching sides, and complete as many reps as possible in 45 seconds. Rest for 10 seconds, and then continue to the next move. 14. Single leg deadlift on left side. How to: start standing with dumbbell in left hand near right hip, weight in right foot. Lift left foot slightly off the floor, then reach left leg out and back while hinging at the hips until torso and left leg are parallel with the floor. Left arm should stay perpendicular to the floor throughout the move, while right arm stays near body. Return to start. Complete as many reps as possible in 45 seconds. Rest for 10 seconds, and then continue to the next move. 15. Single leg deadlift on right side. How to: start standing with dumbbell in right hand near right hip, weight in left foot. Lift right foot slightly off the floor, then reach right leg out and back while hinging at the hips until torso and right leg are parallel with the floor. Right arm should stay perpendicular to the floor throughout the move, while left arm stays near body. Return to start. Complete as many reps as possible in 45 seconds. Rest for 10 seconds, and then continue to the next move. 16. Plank Reach. How to: start in elbow plank position. Reach right hand about 8 inches in front of resting position, tap floor, then bring back to start, keeping hips stable and core engaged. Repeat on opposite side. Continue switching sides, and complete as many reps as possible in 45 seconds. Rest for 10 seconds, and then continue to the next move. 17. Glute Bridge Chest Press. How to: start by lying on back, knees bent, feet hip distance apart and about 6 inches away from butt. Arms should be out to the sides like a field goal, with elbows at 90-degree angles and a dumbbell in each hand. Lift hips toward the ceiling, keeping core engaged. Hold the glute bridge as you lift weights to the ceiling, lower them back down, and repeat. Complete as many reps as possible in 45 seconds. Rest for 10 seconds, and then continue to the next move. 18. Single leg deadlift on left side. How to: start standing with dumbbell in left hand near right hip, weight in right foot. Lift left foot slightly off the floor, then reach left leg out and back while hinging at the hips until torso and left leg are parallel with the floor. Left arm should stay perpendicular to the floor throughout the move, while right arm stays near body. Return to start. Complete as many reps as possible in 45 seconds. Rest for 10 seconds, and then continue to the next move. 19. Single leg deadlift on right side. How to: start standing with dumbbell in right hand near right hip, weight in left foot. Lift right foot slightly off the floor, then reach right leg out and back while hinging at the hips until torso and right leg are parallel with the floor. Right arm should stay perpendicular to the floor throughout the move, while left arm stays near body. Return to start. Complete as many reps as possible in 45 seconds. Rest for 10 seconds, and then continue to the next move. 20. Plank reach. How to start in elbow plank position. Reach right hand about 8 inches in front of resting position, tap floor, then bring back to start, keeping hips stable and core engaged. Repeat on opposite side. Continue switching sides, and complete as many reps as possible in 45 seconds. Rest for 10 seconds, and then continue to the next move. 21. Glute bridge chest press. How to start by lying on back, knees bent, feet hip distance apart and about 6 inches away from butt. Arms should be out to the sides like a field goal, with elbows at 90 degree angles and a dumbbell in each hand. Lift hips toward the ceiling, keeping core engaged. Hold the glute bridge as you lift weights to the ceiling, lower them back down, and repeat. Complete as many reps as possible in 45 seconds. Rest for 10 seconds, and then continue to the next move. 22. Toe touch crunch. How to start by lying on the back, legs extended into the air to form a 90 degree angle with body. Lift arms so fingers point toward toes, then raise the shoulders off the mat as if you were going to touch your toes, keeping lower back pressed into mat as you lower back down to start. Complete as many reps as possible in 30 seconds before continuing to the next move. 23. Side plank crunch on right side. How to start on right side of body, elbow directly below shoulder and knees stacked and resting on ground. Crunch left elbow and left knee together in front of body, keeping hips stable and perpendicular to the floor. Complete as many reps as possible for 30 seconds, and then continue to the next move. 24. Side plank crunch on left side. How to start on left side of body, elbow directly below shoulder and knees stacked and resting on ground. Crunch right elbow and right knee together in front of body, keeping hips stable and perpendicular to the floor. Complete as many reps as possible for 30 seconds, and then continue to the next move. 25. Toe touch crunch. How to start by lying on the back, legs extended into the air to form a 90 degree angle with body. Lift arms so fingers point toward toes, then raise the shoulders off the mat as if you were going to touch your toes, keeping lower back pressed into mat as you lower back down to start. Complete as many reps as possible in 30 seconds before continuing to the next move. 26. Side plank crunch on right side. How to start on right side of body, elbow directly below shoulder and knees stacked and resting on ground. Crunch left elbow and left knee together in front of body, keeping hips stable and perpendicular to the floor. Complete as many reps as possible for 30 seconds, and then continue to the next move. 27. Side plank crunch on left side. How to start on left side of body, elbow directly below shoulder and knees stacked and resting on ground. Crunch right elbow and right knee together in front of body, keeping hips stable and perpendicular to the floor. Complete as many reps as possible for 30 seconds. Thanks for watching my video. Please like, share, comment and subscribe this video.